Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. And our match today comes from the Premier League. The match today is Newcastle United against Huddersfield Town. Newcastle United's lineup. Tim Krul starts today in place of Rob Elliott, who's not looked that confident lately. Manquillo starts with Fabio Quartararo as the fullbacks. Christian Atsu starts, a player struggling for form. And they've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack. Huddersfield Town have this team at their disposal today. Well, we waited to see who would be nominally the central striker.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. Into the attacking third. Able to make a good interception. Usami. Now Atsu. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Well, the visiting team have been really entertaining us with some great attacking football. And actually, they're the top scorers in the league so far.
Well, they play such an open, expansive game. It does leave them vulnerable at times, but they've just been outscoring the opposition.
They like to see this from a referee, playing the advantage. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Came in with a challenge. Edwards. Williams. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. So the corner to come. And in it goes.
Saw the goal and went for it. Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
They have scored a really good goal.
Oh, look at them, they're delighted. And it looks like it was a set-piece routine from them.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Now Clark. Jonathan Hogg, Williams. Well, they're in a good position here.
Shot on!
It's another goal! Two for him on the day, and two very well-taken goals. Goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Now this looks promising. Good strong tackle. Williams. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Slipping it through.
He's in. Now the shot.
Got to do better than that, really, to beat the keeper.
Yeah, because he is a good goalkeeper. Good positioning.
And it's taken.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Shots on here. Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Edwards. Could be dangerous. Here's Edwards.
Trying to get in behind, just a little too eagerly then.
He could give the defender a yard, you know, and still get there. An easy one for the linesman. He was a good couple of yards.
Jonathan Hogg. Hogg, the return ball. He's coming, guiding it through. Edwards, coming on strong, in with a chance. That's a spectacular save, not turning the ball around, he's hung on to it. Now here's a chance.
Excellent work with the tackle.
Jonathan Hogg, into the box it goes.
Keeper's ball, no question about that, it was a weak cross really.
The game between the two earlier this season was an absolute thriller. It was just a home win, just. And now they're the visitors, and I think it'll be very, very testing for them to repeat that.
Yeah, it was one of the games of the season, easily. And,
we're probing pass. They could pose some danger now. Well, that's good defending. Here's the chance.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Well, I like the look of this attack. Well, then it goes. To get it to feet, he's come rather deep to do that, the main striker. Good work really to read the intention of the pass.
Usami, some potential in this move
of 2 minutes any time.
Christian Atsu,
and shoots.
Well, give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
Here's Edwards. Well, that's half-time. So here we go for the second half. Jonathan Hogg. Good forward play from them. Guided through. Referee's pointed for a goal kick. Here's Edwards. It's looking good, this move.
That wasn't a very good tackle, but the referee... Here's a chance! Whoa, that's flown over the bar!
Whoa, the crowd were up on their feet there. It was a spectacular effort.
Kieran Clark. Usami. On the attack here.
Pulls it back now.
He's blocked that well.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Well, this goalkeeper looks absolutely determined to...
They've opened them up here. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Gonna try one now. They score!
It's so hard to... counter Martin, that one, two touch stuff, the understanding between this team, the opposition couldn't get near.
Off we go again, 2-1. Here's a chance to attack,
looking for teammates in the middle. It's in, fine moment for them, They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Where did that goal come from? Top class.
It's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end.
Well, here is the goal, and the ball in, the supply line was superb.
Yeah, just really good timing of the ball in, and the movement inside the box sticks out a leg, and that was enough.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
Usami. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Quick note for your diary, make a note of this particular date. EA Sports, we've got the presentation of the Premier League fixture. Opportunity here!
Oh, that's a fantastic goal! That's a very tidy finish, right up into the top corner. Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
Huddersfield Town, their next game. Alan, what about that?
Yeah, they're playing Arsenal in the next match. I think they could coast home in this one.
Williams. He's coming forward with some danger, guiding it through. It could be a chance.
Oh, it's in there. It's always spectacular when the ball flies into the top corner. And here's one to look at and marvel at again.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal. And he took it in. Style just like the first one. I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Kieran Clark played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Now Adson, excellent work with the tackle. You can see the deflection there, corner. Put in the corner. Pulls it back now.
Oh, he's won the ball in his own penalty area. Got to deal with it now. Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Well, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
Trying to slip it through. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Oh, chance! And he scores spectacularly. And that's... the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. Well, some players might switch off if they've scored a goal, even two goals in the game, but he's greedy for more, in the best way, I mean, and he's got a hat-trick.
Yeah, he's been a danger from the start. His work rate, his runs off the ball have been top class.
In behind the defenders.
Trying to switch on the...
Great chance!
Still on the attack and they've got a corner.
And they get it away. Chance now.
Well, let's look at it again. Alan, it was very close and there would have been a scoring opportunity.
Yeah, I mean, it was a good position they fashioned themselves into there. And he did go a fraction of a second early. He was off.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Well, he's got support here. Henri Saibe. Cleared away by the defender. Good work from the referee. Free kick awarded here against Newcastle. Well, that's a shame. It's always tough to see a player have to go off through an injury. But the substitute is ready to try and make his mark. Getting forward well as a team now. A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up. Was that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
Yeah, it was a forwards tackle in many ways, a poor one.
Look at the wall. They're trying to sneak an advantage.
And a goal!
And the goalkeeper, he just anticipated the direction of the free kick. Anticipated well. Well, they're in a good position here.
Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away.
There'll be a signal here at the corner. Gone short with the corner. Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out.
Shot off!
Goalkeeper hangs on. Well, they're going to start from the back because it's a back pass to the keeper. Jurgensen. Well, they can see out time like this unless the opposition become a bit more dynamic and they win the match. Christopher Schindler. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Christopher Schindler. Jurgensen. Not a high-risk manoeuvre, but slightly risky. Tried to keep the ball here and risk losing it in the defensive third. Kieran Clark. And the referee has...
Aston Villa 1, Crystal Palace 2, Leicester City 2, Middlesbrough 0, Liverpool 2, Stoke City 1, Manchester City 0, Everton 2, Newcastle United 1, Huddersfield Town 6. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table remain Manchester United with 72 points, with a game in hand on the team below. In second, Huddersfield Town with 68 points. In third, rising up the table, are Everton with 64 points. In fourth and falling are Chelsea with 62 points, with a game in hand on the team above. In fifth, Tottenham Hotspur. Paris et sa couronne, Paris, Paris, chambre de vol, boulevard large comme le fleuve, peu de champs de manœuvre, en classe prépa, dans mon cas, c'est la course, certificat, les papiers, c'est le Graal, Bénonville à la verticale, les assorts évangéliques font la sécu jusqu'au creek. Hiver 54, sans l'abbé Pierre, bilan, polyester, freeze. Bousculade pour des places assises, taxi brousse moderne, oui marque l'on hiberne. Exilé intérieur accroché à son radiateur. Bournemouth 0, Stoke City 1, Crystal Palace 0, Liverpool 1, Huddersfield Town 1, Arsenal 2, Manchester United 3, Swansea City 0. Bournemouth 1, Stoke City 1, Crystal Palace 1, Liverpool 1, Huddersfield Town 0, Arsenal 1, Manchester United 1, Swansea City 1, Newcastle United 1, West Ham United 0, Sheffield Wednesday 1, Tottenham Hotspur 1, Southampton 0, Manchester City 2. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table remain Manchester United with 76 points. In second, Huddersfield Town with 68 points. In third, Everton with 64 points. In fourth, Chelsea with 63 points, with a game in hand on the team above. In fifth, climbing the table are Tottenham Hotspur with 56 points. In sixth, moving down, are Watford with 56 points, with a game in hand on the team above. In seventh, Manchester City with 54 points. In eighth, Liverpool with 51 points, with a game in hand on the team above. Bottom of the table and falling are Aston Villa with 22 points, with a game in hand on the team above. And then reading up the table, second bottom rising up the table are Sheffield Wednesday with 23 points. Third bottom, Middlesbrough with 30 points, with a game in hand on the team above. Fourth bottom, moving down, are... Arsenal 1, Manchester United 2, Bournemouth 1, Middlesbrough 1, Liverpool 0, Huddersfield Town 1, Manchester City 2, Newcastle United 0, Swansea City 1, Southampton 1, Tottenham Hotspur 0, Crystal Palace 0. Let's have a look at what those results mean for tonight's league tables. At the top of the table remain Manchester United with 79 points. Bournemouth 1, Leicester City 2, Crystal Palace 0, Swansea City 0, Everton 1, Liverpool 3, Huddersfield Town 0, Manchester City 1. Chelsea 2, Liverpool 2, Huddersfield Town 2, Southampton 1, Manchester United 4, Middlesbrough 1, Stoke City 1, Arsenal 2. Now let's see what effect that's had on the league standings. At the top of the table remain Manchester United with 85 points. In second, climbing the table are Huddersfield Town with 74 points. In third and falling are Chelsea. Arsenal 2, Crystal Palace 1. Aston Villa 2, Newcastle United 2. Chelsea 3, Bournemouth 0. Leicester City 0, Watford 1. Liverpool 2, Sheffield Wednesday 0. Manchester City 1, Manchester United 1. Stoke City 1, Middlesbrough 1. Swansea City 2, Huddersfield Town 2. Tottenham Hotspur 3, Everton 0. West Ham United 0, Southampton 2. Arsenal 0, Crystal Palace 1. Aston Villa 1, Newcastle United 1. Chelsea 0, Bournemouth 1. Leicester City 1, Watford 1. Liverpool 0, Sheffield Wednesday 2. Manchester City 2, Manchester United 0. Stoke City 0, Middlesbrough 2. Swansea City 2, Huddersfield Town 1. Tottenham Hotspur 1, Everton 0. West Ham United 0, Southampton 1. And let's take a look at what those results mean to the league table. At the top of the table remain Manchester United with 85 points. In second, Huddersfield Town with 74 points. In third, Chelsea with 74. Points. In fifth, Tottenham Hotspur with 63 points. In sixth, Manchester City with 63 points, but only behind on goal difference. In seventh, Watford with...
The system only. rising, running through your galaxy, we enterprising. The mothers from a brother planet from the start, and we here to blow your mind with attacks to your heart.
Get you back, heart attack, don't you think that it's fun? One more time, blow your mind, all the way to the sun.
All the way.
We just bite away through the sweet taste of life. Calories to earn, to burn them off for hot night living. Seated near the chef on the spinning table. A whispering moment, the tie rush. So she's old and a regret for being crushed. Her pride vanished because I managed to manipulate. I got the best bait. Fishing ride with a planet attack. My gravity's unmatched. Her satellite sat in the light of sun position. Well cooked, we look to leave, leaving all others with an enemy in mint condition. Crash landed at the house, giving each other.
It is the big day in the Emirates FA Cup season. It is the final, of course. Two terrific teams about to go head-to-head. Well, it's always ringed in red, the date for the final of this competition, the final of the Emirates FA Cup, watched all around the world, and it's our privilege to watch it too, Alan, isn't it?
It is, and always sends a shiver down the spine. It really does. It's the most famous cup competition in the world, and really looking forward to it.
Today's game, Manchester United against Huddersfield Town.
Number 12, Chris.
Huddersfield Town looking to. Get some bounce back into their displays, really. They lost last time out away against Swansea City.
Well, they did. It was a really poor day for them, and they're going to need some characters after that 2-1 defeat. But
here's the chance. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Here's Martial. They've got the ball back by that interception. Saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Neatly intercepted. Nemanja Matic. Very good distance to the clearance. Here's Andreas Pereira. Strong, looking to play their way through now. Shots on here. The dream of scoring in an FA Cup final has come true. He's opened the scoring in the match.
Wow, that one is for the scrapbook. He won't forget that for the rest of his life.
By the goalkeeper, that was the challenge. In you go, easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Managers like players get called up by international setups, and of course national teams need coaches. Could he be a manager at an international level?
Well, I think he does deserve a chance. I think tactically he's proven himself to be quite astute, which is always fairly important at international level. He knows about players. He's a good man manager. I mean, you'd say that about him, so I think he'd do well.
Just a period of keeping the ball for the team that are winning the match.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. The referee's pointed for a free kick here. It's Pereira. Well, they're in a good position here. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Supporting player alongside. And here's the shot. It's a goal that will mean a lot, maybe painfully as well as positively. He can't have scored many better than this. With the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he said. Out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Nemanja Matic. Rojo. Here's Martial. Room to exploit for United here in the wider areas. Cleared away, well away from goal. Sancho. Here's Andreas Pereira. That's good movement forward here. Now Mkhitaryan. Mata. Lukaku. Attacking well here. Mata threading it through. Defender on his toes. Good screening. And he's kept the ball. Now Bernat. Romelu Lukaku. Bernat. Delivered into the box. Lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. And there's the interception. Sancho. This could be a chance. Trying to run off the shoulder of the last player, offside.
That is a weakness in his game. Gets caught offside too many times. Defence squeezed. They knew they'd caught their man off.
Martinez. Here's a chance to attack. That's a penalty. Well, they're about to take the penalty, just waiting to see whether there's a booking for the offender, or indeed a sending off, but there's nothing. It's going to be the penalty about to be taken.
Yeah, fair enough, I think. It looks like they're going to be punished as it is if they can tuck away this penalty.
Bernat, Mata, Lukaku, Sergio Roberto using his physical power to protect the ball. On to the attack now.
Must score! Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper.
He took it with great aplomb, I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Pereira. Martinez. That's good support play from his teammates. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit.
He's got his shot off now.
Here's Martial.
Fourth official has indicated.
And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. Nemanja Matic. Now Anthony Martial. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. These players will have been dreaming about.
For Manchester United coming off the pitch.
Well, they've had the first half to get the occasion really out of their system and concentrate on the football match, so we're into the second half now of the Emirates FA Cup final.
Yeah, it was cagey a little bit at times in that first half, but as you say, Martin, they've got a feel of the occasion and looking forward to the next 4 to 5 minutes.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Crisp defending there. That's very good shielding of the ball. Here's Martial. Oh, he's through. He has to be very quick. Here's Andres Pereira. Martinez. Well, I like the look of this attack. There's a target at the front post. Good defensive clearance there. Henrik Mkhitaryan. The mainstay of this team in midfield is Juan Mata.
One of those players that teammates adore.
Manchester United attacking with some momentum now. Pogba. And the attempt to thread the ball through just failed. Well played. Really get at the opposition here. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Now Mkhitaryan. Could be dangerous. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Makes a challenge here. Rojo. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Real opening now. Oh, that's such a classy goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yep, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Shot off!
Well, give him credit for having a go, but it's nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? He'll be hoping it's better next time.
Manchester United want to make a change now. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. That's an infringement by Manchester United.
The goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
So they're setting up for the corner.
It's wonderful work from the goalkeeper again from the header.
Well, he's on his toes. He was very fit. Good stop.
Break quickly when they get possession, trying to get the ball in behind. No flag. Lukaku. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. It's their corner. In goes the corner. Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Romelu Lukaku. Martial. That's a goal to reduce the deficit. Eventually, the keeper has to pick the ball out of his net. He's done so well in repelling everything else, but this one was too much for him.
Well, he's a super keeper, but he's not Superman, is he? You just cannot expect him to keep stopping those shots.
Good forward play from them. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. That's very good shielding of the ball. Rojo. Pogba. Here's Martial. There's some potential in this move. Guided through. Keep possession with that header. Well, he's a cut above many on the pitch in terms of speed, Anthony Martial. Well, that's good defending. Presented possession to the opposition now. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Pogba. Getting at the opposition now, Manchester United. Work really to read the intention of the pass. Quick witted and quick in his probing with the pass. Real chance. This might be it. And it's a goal here. Well, they've taken the low route here and they've got themselves a goal well out of the keeper's reach.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is an act.
There's another one for them.
It's certainly going to help the goal difference. It might be important at the end of the season.
Pogba. Now Anthony Martial. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Ince. Very weak challenge. And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. The shot's on! He's blocked the shot well. Well, there is the final whistle, and that confirms what we've been knowing for some time, that they are the champions. Alan.
Yeah, absolute joy amongst those players. They've worked long and hard, haven't they, over the course of the last 9 months or so, and boy, they deserve it.
These are special moments for a very successful team. Congratulations to them. Well, it is the most famous domestic club competition in the world, the oldest, still widely celebrated, and to go up to collect the FA Cup, Alan, you've done it.
Yeah, it's a magnificent feeling, and these players, I think defensively, they owe those defenders a big pat on the back, because their success has been based on that.
The FA Cup winners. is all part of a very special day, this, isn't it? To go and share the moment with the supporters.
Yeah, I know, the family up in the stands too. It's one of those days you do not forget in a hurry.
Brilliant scenes here. Have to have the team photo, and they're getting ready for it now.
Yeah, one of those lovely scenes that you'll hang on the wall back at home.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through.
The Football Association Challenge Cup Final. Manchester United 1, Huddersfield Town 5.
another face that I forget as soon as I move along. Everybody makes mistakes, am I mistaken for the way I carry on? You could show a little grace, but maybe things just went a bit too far. We are just who we are, no time for what if, so what if not? Heavy as a city.
Thank you. man, just jump out with madman. No tool man, just jump out and grab man. Man's been known as the bad man. Man jump out, kebab man, local. Man jump out, bag the bag man. Phone call, man just boxed up and Batman. Pop pop man like Sneakbo and Batman. Man just popped up and like free man. Man just hopped off the dirt bike, bike that. Man just switched up and burnt my 30. Man just popped up all cert like, yeah. Man just rocked up and murk like mad tracks. Man just mopped up commerce guys. Mad Max man just knock knock and earth guys. Fake use man track block the cert guys. Armor man might pop that banana. Hair loss man can't locks like a Carla. Bling bling man's that frostbite alarma. Poor yak for manu to karma. Karma manu to drama. Hungry man's all offside the marga. Catholics a man who rock that shahada. Man gets money boss life soprano. Active straps got a good active straps got a good active straps got a good active good active good acting straps got a good active my dog got a good massive.
I do my thing, I get it in. My name hold weight, I ain't in the gym. I get it cracking, pull up on you with the thing. I back it out, no chatting, let it ring, 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 ring. Like run up on it, like shh. Whistle got the corn going. Getting slummed when I hop out the bush. I used to, now I only. Them, fam, I got money to make. My bro, always get a slice of my. Talking killers that was riding with me back in the day. Back in the day, get chased, slap at the jets. Cause man been known as a madman. Big bad, hollow from Nama, real bad man. Bro, killing the game, yeah, that's fake youths acting tough, they ain't like that. Strap that, B's and P's, yeah, that's times. Lost friends, free the dogs, doing mad time. Us, man, really ride about that life. Life been mad for man, time to shine. Jet skis, turn your. Reach feds, free, that they can't arrest me. Seattle gold chilling on my neck, big tum-tum, cause Buck can't protect me. I'm gunning like I'm playing for Arsenal. I'm from A-Town, town, my castle. Sick young bucks, big YGs. Block's not a block to pass through. Been banging my thing, letting it ring, making it sing. Had to kick down doors, they weren't letting us in. Roll back in style, sit and watch us win. Right. I'm a prince, hollow man, the king. That's right.
Active. Straps got active. Straps got active. Straps got active. Active. Got active. Active. Got active. Straps got active. My dog's got massive. My dog.
man, just jump out with madman. No tool man, just jump out and grab man. Man's been known as the bad man. Yeah, man, jump out, grab bad man. Local man, jump out, bag the bag man. Phone call man, just boxed up and Batman. Pop pop man, like Sneakbo and Batman. Man just popped off and up and like free man. Man just hopped off the dirt bike, bike that. Man just switched up and burnt Mike 30. Man just popped up all cert like. Yeah. Man just rocked up and murk like mad tracks. Man just mopped up commerce guys. Mad Max man just knock knock and earth guys. Fake use man track track block the cert guys. Pump armor man might pop that banana. Hair lost man can't locks like a Carla. Bling bling man's that frostbite alarma. Poor yak for man who to karma. Karma man who the drama, yeah. Hungry, man's all offside the marga. Catholics a man who rock that shahada. Man gets money, boss life, soprano. Active, active, straps got active. Straps got active. Straps got active. Active, got active. Active, got acting. Straps got active. My dog's got massive.
I do my thing, I get it in. My name hold weight, I ain't in the gym. I get it cracking, pull up on you with a ting. I back it out, no chatting, let it ring, 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 ring. Like run up on it like shh. Whistle but the corn gone. Getting slumped when I hop out the bush. I used to, now I only them. Fam, I got money to make. My bro always get a slice of my. Fucking killers that was riding with me back in the day. Pack in the day, get chased, slap at the jets. Cause man been known as a madman. Big man, hollow from Nama, real bad man. Real, killing the game, yeah that's that. Fake youths acting tough, they ain't like that. Strap that, B's and P's, yeah that. Signs, lost friends, free the dogs. Do it mad time, us man really ride bout that. Life been mad for man time to shine. Jet skis, turn your reach feds, pre that they can't arrest me. Seattle gold chilling on my neck, G. Big pum pum, can't protect me. I'm gunning like I'm playing for Arsenal. I'm from A-Town, town's my castle. Sick young bucks, big YGs. Block's not a block to pass through. Been banging my thing, letting it ring, making it sing. Had to kick down doors, they weren't letting us in. Bro, back in style, sit and watch us win. I'm a prince, hollow man, the king. That's right.
Active, straps got active. Straps got active. Straps got active. Active, got active. Active, got acting. Straps got active. My dog's got massive.
Just bite away through the sweet taste of life. Calories to earn, to burn them off for hot night living. Seated in a chef on the spinning table. A whispering moon with the tie rush. So she's open and a regret for being crushed. Her pride vanishes, I manage to manipulate. I got the best bait. Fish and ride with a planet attack. My gravity's on the mat. Her satellite sat in the light of sun position. Well cooked, we look to leave, leaving all others with the enemy in mid condition. Crash landed at the house, giving each other. Catch me out of my the birth who we are as I gaze into her eyes as if they were stars.
I got plenty, wrote hits with prime mates, made a lot of pennies. Performance in the galaxy makes a little With the fish, you get your shark to bite. If you like cheese complete, y'all can call me Buzz. And can't one amongst you outdo the youngster. Now, Mr. All better be mic they hand to me. Circle around your heart, now let's start. Known for making moves on the bigger grooves. Bigger shoes, about the size of canoes. Somebody pull their cell phone out, we on the news. Chill, this ain't about another crooked dollar bill. What the deal? Be in parliament behind 10 inspect, fine print, check for 9 squares. Stare at the sun until you fall off. Even the best fall off after the rest fall off.
Give me that heart attack if you think you're the one. Right on time, blow my mind all the way to the sun.
Quand tombe le mercure, le ciel pique du nez, les éclairs ce sont des fissures, dans un plafond goudronné, encaisser le choc thermique, échange d'amabilité, au fond de la glace, moi c'est Emeric Bouyamba, enchanté, mon prénom catholique, est un passe-droit à Mac, dans les familles à salaire unique, on fait du 5 euros de l'heure. Paris et sa couronne, Paris, Paris, chambre de bonne, boulevard large comme le fleuve, peu de champs de manœuvre, en classe prépa, dans mon cas, c'est la course au certificat, les papiers, c'est le Graal, Bénonville à la verticale, les assos évangéliques font la sécu jusqu'au creek, hiver 54, sans la bifière, bilan, polyester, freeze. Bousculade pour des places assises, taxi brousse moderne, 8 mois que l'on hiberne. C'est la mire, on neige en plein délire. Des flocons, flocons, flocons. Pas de linge au balcon, soleil pâle, couleur néon. Mimétisme, t'as un caméléon. Ici, c'est l'empire du môle. Des villes souterraines, du métro à ma piole. Telle une bouillotte humaine, les démarches tuent ma patience. Assigné à résidence, entre isolement et repli. Déserteur, vu du pays. Pour une bourse étude, brevet d'aptitude, tu sais l'attitude, trop de lassitude et d'estime. L'exil, c'est être anonyme. Les cultures se télescopent, pas le calongi chez les diopes. Les soniqués, entre soniqués, cohabitent sans se mélanger. Qu'importe le pays hôte, ils vivent côte à côte.
Accroché à son radiateur. Chelsea. Thank you so much. Once again. And, I don't know where any other way to sort of lead this at all.
A lo que no brilla, sin balas, preparado para la guerra. Aprendimos a sembrar sin tierra, de calidad pero barato, como bailadores de academia, pero sin zapatos.
Thank you. 25. don't mean much, cross an anchor in the sand. What we need, but my ship says sail, and I'm here to tell that I don't mean like the others and I. I keep searching, and I can't seem to find why I'm wanting. It's changing all the time, and if you notice a different side of mine.
They say we're in danger, but I disagree. If proven wrong, shame on me. But you have faith in me, so I won't shy away. Should it all fall down, your love be my favorite mistake. They say you are dangerous, but I don't care. I'm going to pretend that I'm not scared. If this only ends in tears, then I won't say goodbye. I couldn't care less if they call us reckless until they are breathless. They must be blind. Take this.